this mic is really high, but that's okay. Before I actually do something a little bit different, I just want to let you know that I too am part of the Global Vision Writing Ambassador Program that has been brought this whole LYAC together. I also represented London internationally, and it was really amazing to see where the position that we have globally. But regionally, to start off, I would like to introduce myself. My name is Lina Jelani. I am unlike any. Determined, decisive, and different. My personality, candescent. Born out of the country, made a home locally. I want to represent London's youth locally, municipally. To help and improve, also show my gratitude to a city and country that has been my serenitude. Always followed a path not taken by many, in high school and in university. Recently spearheading a conference for young women, benefiting my community, I am socially driven. Open-minded have my experiences made me, giving me the tools to work with diversity. Passionate to be the best I can be, my personality seeks to excel and to lead. Enough about me, it's your support I seek. Not to be your voice, but to be the means for others to hear your important speech. Concerned about LTC or job opportunities, about access to or increase in community activities, maybe you're an activist and care about the homelessness. Or you care about the trees and organic recycling is what you want to see. My platform is clear. Your voice is what I want to hear. And above all, I want to stress unity in our diversity. The opportunity to serve the Forest City, to represent London's youth, your support I seek. For LYAC, be sure to pick me. You'll never regret, because an asset I'll be. Vote Lynette for LYAC.